At least 60 people are reported dead and 200 injured in a truck bomb attack in Baghdad. A refrigerated truck packed with explosives blew up in a crowded market in the Shi'ite Sadr City district of the Iraqi capital. There was no immediate claim of responsibility, but the ultra-radical Sunni militant group calling itself Islamic State, which last year seized swathes of northern Iraq, has claimed similar attacks targeting Shi'ite neighborhoods.